Hi, this is Frank Furness with Sales and Marketing Tips, where we'll be bringing you a number of new tips on how to find new business, how to prospect, how to close more sales.
You know, if you have a website, you've got to think about how many people are visiting it. Are you updating it all the time? Are you giving away new things? I speak to audiences all over the world and I say to them, how many of you look for free information on the internet? All the hands go up. So my question to you is, how much free information are you giving away on your website? This could be in the form of articles. It could also be in the form of ebooks. Think about writing a little ebook. 7 ways to, 15 ways to, 21 ways to, easier ways. These are going to grab people's attention. They'll download it. You then develop an online relationship. They see you as the expert, and that will lead to leads, them buying your products or your services. So have lots and lots of free giveaways in the form of articles or ebooks.
Thanks so much for watching the video. And as a little gift, please go to frankfurnessresources.com/downloads. And there are a lot of free ebooks, a lot of software, all yours for free for just watching the video. So remember that again, www.frankfurnessresources.com/downloads.